Hi, I'm Mark Perry, the creator of BuiltLean.com, and today I'm going to answer the frequently asked question, which is, what is lean body mass? It's also known as LBM. I talk about it all the time on my website, and so I finally wanted to address it. So lean body mass is, the simple definition is, everything in your body besides fat. So what are we talking about? We're talking about your blood, your bones, your organs, your muscle, your skin, again, anything that is not body fat. And just to, you know, how to calculate it, just to give you a quick example of how to calculate it, essentially you need your body fat percentage. It's a little tricky sometimes arriving at your body fat percentage. I prefer using a skin fold caliper. You can also use what's called bioelectric impedance analysis, which is kind of like, you know, holding on to those you know, kind of machines, or also you can do it by stepping on a scale as well. But again, I strongly prefer calipers, especially if you have under 30% body fat. So once you have that body fat percentage calculation, you're gonna take your total body weight, multiply it by your body fat percentage, and that's gonna give you your fat in pounds. Now to get your LBM, you're gonna take your total body weight, subtract it from your fat pounds, now you've got your LBM. And so why is that so important? Why is your LBM so important? Well, fundamentally, how to get lean is losing fat without losing muscle. So how do you know if you're not losing muscle? If you don't have an LBM calculation, you don't know if you're not losing muscle. So having the LBM will allow you, let's just say you're 180 pounds, right? You've got 30 pounds of body fat. If you lose, let's just say 15 pounds of fat without losing your LBM, then your body fat percentage will obviously decrease. However, if you're losing half LBM and half fat, your body fat percentage is not going to change so much. So that's one reason why I always talk about this LBM. You want to keep the LBM you have or increase it and lose all as much fat as you possibly can, or that's reasonably healthy. And so I hope that's been helpful. Please do ask me more questions. I'd love to answer them, and I will see you next week.